back. I'm Priyanka, and first and foremostly, I really want to thanks a lot to all my friends who have subscribed me on my previous video, and well, this is my second video, and I'm really so happy because so much of subscription I have got, though it's not many, but still, like, I'm really happy that like you all have subscribed me. So again, I'm up to with my second video, and if you like the video, please do subscribe me again and write some comments, and please give your like by clicking the like button. And let me start again with my paintings. Well, today is something different because I got my paintings, I found my paintings which I have done few years back. And if you all follow me on Insta, then you might have seen my paintings which I have done maybe on last year or maybe in 2018, and those I have just found and I want to show you. So let me start. Those are spheres, some of the portraits which I have done. Okay, my first portrait. Well, this portrait is done on an art paper. It's a normal art paper. Portrait of a man, you can see, especially from a North Indian side. You can see person from Punjab and all, and find out from the attire. Very pretty, fascinate me, and so I have really done this portrait. And it's normally done on a paper, and I've used charcoal for this. And later on a spray of fixative, which I'll show you later on when I make videos on tutorials and all. But now I'm just showing you my pictures which were closed in my cupboards from years. Now I have really taken those out and showing to you all. So this is one. And second portrait, well, there is a story behind this. Can see, when I have done this painting, it was like my emotion went out and I dropped it in the paper. So I was really very upset, and I started it and finished it within 20 or 30 minutes. And it is done on oil pastel. And this portrait and this painting or drawing or portrait, whatever you may say, it says about a girl who has an apple, you know, kept that apple on her head. And this says, like, you know, there is somebody who is targeting this. And what is the feeling of this girl when somebody is targeting the apple? And if there is any missed target, then, you know, she might be, the shoot might come and shoot her, and so she'll be dead. And there's a mixed feeling of fear and all. So it's just an emotion which I have put on my paper. So I hope you liked it. Stay entertained. So let us check the second one. And third, again, nothing much to say about it. Just a painting. It's a drawing of done on oil pastel. And this all paintings are done on art paper, normal art paper. Friends, I don't use much of very professional papers or oil pastels. Which I use are all, you know, specially very common, and those are easily available in the market. But again, you can see it. Done long time back, I think. So this is done in 2017. This is one of really old, and this was the time when I was learning to use of fixative. Well, friends, fixative is a spray which fix the painting, especially oil pastels and pencil or charcoal paintings. So that was the time when I was using this. So a long journey back. That's it for today. I've shown few of my paintings which I found it, and please, if you like, please share your comments and do who subscribed me, and again I'm very much thankful to all my friends who have subscribed me, and I really need a lot of support because I will come out with more and more videos. And that's it. Thank you for watching me.